playing Car Mechanic Simulator 2018. This one's not the 2021 version, but I will play the 2021 version. Just look out for that after this. Yeah, after this. We'll go, so, yeah, let's play this. Greetings! Welcome to the Car Mechanic Simulator. See the new fully unlocked garage and check out the operation of various parts of the workshop. You can finish the tutorial by taking the car for a test drive at any. Good luck! Tested. Oh, this is where you buy the parts. So I'm guessing orders. And then you can select. Yeah. So brick problems. Okay, let's take that order. And, let's see this bad boy. That's cool. What you got there? to silent. Oh, let's just put it at 6. So brake problems. Brake disc, ABS module, and brake pads. I know where the ABS module is, brake pads too, but you gotta get a just get a brake disc and brake disc and brake pads and the ABS module, of course. So go in here and then type brake pads and then brake disc. Let's just put in brake pads, brake disc. So how do I assemble part mount? So if we do that, is that brake disc has, this is brake disc ventilated, so that means that the brake disc, and this is brake disc. Brake disc ventilated. Where's this? Are you? Oh yeah. That's cool. So brake disc is only at the back. Okay. So brake disc. Yeah, there we go. Brake disc. Oh yeah, that brake disc is. Dirty. This whole car is dirty. And then new brake pads. That. Is that actually the order? Oh, brake pads. I should have checked. So brake pads belong there. I knew it didn't belong there because that was kind of healthy. So part mount and then use this. Look at that, it's 84%. No, that's 64%. It's kind of healthy. It's kind of healthy, not really. The bad. Okay. Is this a dirty? Okay, it doesn't look like dirty. It doesn't. Oh, yeah, that's dirty. Oh, that's dirty. You can't really tell if it's dirty. There. Now that should be done right. Yeah, now I need the ABS module. Let's just quickly put this on. Okay. Now, I believe ABS module. It's like over here. This one, yeah. So ABS module. Okay, last part. And then put that bad. Okay. that he's not interested in anything except driving it and occasionally filling it up at the gas station. Please check the oil and the tires. Alright, what you want me to do? So every tire and the air filter and fuel filter. Move that car. Car lifter. And let's quickly do all the tires. So it's a... Oh, this is the parts. Oh, what am I doing? So, rims, no tires, tire shop. So, standard tire B. There we go. I want four of those. Actually, I need to see the size and width. So, let's quickly remove these tires and see what's the width. Separate all of these. Okay, all the tires are separated here. Now let's stall. That one. Let's balance it all. I forgot to balance it. Alright, so all the tires are balanced. here. I hope you enjoyed.